How high can this thing go? How high can Ethereum go?
Wow, it's
Both.
really, I don't know. My saddest crypto story is that I sold 15,000 ETH for $1 each because it was going nowhere for a year. So
That's a sad story.
it is. So
That's a
just to
really sad
demonstrate,
story.
just
I sold, if it makes you feel better, I sold easily $40 million worth of Doge over the past few years. Don't have any doubts.
I have a very sad story about Doge. I was in a conference in Berlin in 2013, and they were giving it out, and I remember very vividly coming back to the office, looking at the QR code, and just like throwing it on the desk without even claiming the token. So yeah,
Unbelievable. So
well,
yeah, Bitcoin, ETH, what do you think? I mean, reasonably, where can these things go?
I think Bitcoin will go easily to 200K, possibly even next cycle. I mean, I would say it like a year ago and everybody was laughing, but it hit like almost 70K. The
it's 3X.
It's pretty easy for Bitcoin. Ethereum, I don't know, it's definitely, I think it, if nobody's going to steal away the crown with regards to DeFi, if, you know, is 2.0 actually going to work, I think it can go up, you know, easily 10x, maybe 20x. I mean, I'm a firm believer in DeFi. And if it's going to continue working predominantly on top of ETH rather than other blockchains, then, you know, it can go to the moon.
So you could see Ethereum at $20,000-$30,000.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's good, because I tweeted earlier this year that I thought ETH could go to $10,000, and I got absolutely slaughtered for being a mega bull, and that's insane and ridiculous. And I thought that was a conservative target. I thought it would go to 10 in the next cycle, you know, and I still do.
It could, again, if nobody steals the crown for DeFi, I think DeFi is going, I love it. I mean, it's crazy exciting. I'm, you know, balls deep in multiple projects. I think it's amazing. Like it's fun. It's interesting. It's an anthropological research in fear and greed, and some actual substance which can somehow, you know, trickle down to scenarios which are really useful for, you know, for everyday folks, for regular companies.
Yeah.
So I love it. Yeah.
And you already made $15,000 selling 15,000 of them. So you've got to be.
Exactly.
It's a tough story, man. Tough. The Doge one's tough too. I wonder how much Doge they had given you that you failed to claim.
I have no idea. It's probably worth a lot of money.
Definitely don't
want to
know.
Definitely don't want to know.